Hey guys, thank you for viewing my channel, and today I'll show you one fun experiment with titanium dihydride. This is not something astonishing, but it also took me not too much time to make this video. Titanium dihydride is a dark gray powder. It is used to produce very pure hydrogen and silicides, borides or titanium nitrides. Actually, we do not deal with individual titanium dihydride in practice, and a solid solution of hydrogen in titanium is called titanium dihydride, the composition of which you see on the screen. This is a non-stoichiometric material. The more hydrogen it contains, the darker titanium hydride powder is. Unlike highly flammable titanium metal powder, titanium hydride powder burns much more poorly in the air. However, it reacts with oxidizing agents quite violently. Therefore, it is often used in pyrotechnics to create white sparks. Now you can observe a reaction between titanium hydride and ammonium perchlorate. I showed some reactions with the latter in one of my previous videos. But the main thing that I want to show you today is titanium hydride's reversible decomposing into titanium and hydrogen. To perform this, it must be heated to above 500 degrees Celsius. To dissociate titanium hydride, it is necessary to maintain a high temperature. See how interesting the evolution of hydrogen is. The sintered upper layer of titanium hydride prevents the release of hydrogen to the top of the test tube, so we don't see the balloon increasing in volume. Nothing prevents the release of hydrogen now, and we can observe a balloon's volume changing. If you stop heating titanium hydride intensively, the reaction's equilibrium shifts towards the formation of the starting materials, and the volume of the ball decreases. Let's put a burning match to the balloon to make sure that there is hydrogen inside, and if there is, we'll hear a distinctive pop. Thanks for watching, guys, and thanks for leaving comments and remarks on the video. I do read all of them and try to reply to most of them over time. Stay tuned!